beside the currents of the new weighted down. The rain is carved with the creases in the corners of our eyes, and the wind is found the places that echo from inside. We climbed along the canyon and we found the feral flock, and miles of fingerprints we left on the warm rock. We followed falling water as it sank into the sand, and held on to the hope that we would someday understand. But no tide is too strong to keep the softest bodies exposed for too long, and no sun is too dim to keep the sea from blooming and the dark and muddy mind. We chased away the factories many tried to find, as Saturn missiles fired in the claws that pierced our skin, all join the other histories that we chose into. Softest bodies exposed for